Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. A nation's strength comes from its sense of community, banding together to create a place where people can live and work and have some fun. Let's take a closer look at Media, Pennsylvania, a community that its citizens are proud to call everybody's hometown.
Situated in southeast Pennsylvania, just 12 miles from Philadelphia, the borough of Media is recognized as one of America's best places to live, work, learn, and to visit. Media is a place that's beaming with community spirit, a place that welcomes new residents and invites visitors to discover its unbeatable charm. Full of friendly people, this dynamic, patriotic community is known by many as everybody's hometown.
Our motto is more than just a slogan. We exemplify the values of diversity, tolerance, and spirited debate. But it's the people of Media that really make this a special place to live. We are easily accessible by car, public transportation, and we are a great walking town.
In 1850, Media became the seat of Delaware County. It has a storied history from land acquisition of Penn's Woods to ties with the Underground Railroad. It has been honored as a Tree City USA community and was also the first fair trade town in North America. Much of Media's success comes from its ability to innovate and collaborate.
There were two things Media did. They created a community plan. A community plan was a plan that really looked at the zoning, revised the zoning. We created a Main Street marketing program. A Main Street marketing manager was created to really market the opportunities along State Street. And all these things put together really created a very livable place.
Though quick to embrace new opportunities, Media holds tight to preserve its charming small-town appeal. The town works closely with county government, the Media Business Authority, Rose Tree Media School District, and many other community organizations.
Delaware County is a unique county with over 500,000 residents. It's a very blue-collar, working-class county. The county council takes pride in working with Media's mayor and the council and Media in contributing to the many veterans parades and affairs they have for our veterans. Delaware County also has 45 music festivals at their Delaware County Park at Rose Tree.
Media boasts a diverse population and vibrant business community. A great quality of life requires great schools, and they're right here in Media.
Media Elementary is one of six schools in the award-winning Rose Tree Media School District. What makes us unique is our position here in Media Borough. Where else can you walk out your front door to so many opportunities for educational enhancement, including a professional theater, a courthouse, and a local science institute?
Less than a square mile, it's easy to explore the farmers market on foot or zip down the main street by trolley, past iconic buildings and recreation areas.
We moved from Manhattan to Media about 7 years ago. We really liked the walkable town center that Media had and the fact that our business could be within walking distance of our home, of our daughter's school, and of the restaurants and grocery stores. So it was a little bit of Manhattan in the middle of suburbia.
Downtown Media is home to a vibrant business community.
Media is home to a wide variety of merchants and culturally diverse restaurants. And it's the unique experience interacting directly with those business owners that brings our visitors back. The Media Business Authority produces a jam-packed calendar of events, and we use our town as a stage. Our restaurants host our music series events. We close State Street each Wednesday during the summer for our Dining Under the Stars events. And our merchants become virtual art galleries each month during Media Arts Council's second Saturday art stroll.
From its bustling businesses to its lively lifestyle and pleasant people, it's easy to see why the borough of Media is everybody's hometown, a place that's fun for all ages.